What I have here is a manu soporte. It's ready. I put it in the refrigerator overnight. And I have some dates. Tastes like a raisin with honey on it. Heavy little seeds in it. You can eat them and cook them, whatever, but these I just throw in the yard. Hopefully another one will grow. Alright. Let's get to this. Well, we just had two seeds in it. Check that out. It's very rare for it to have two seeds. Usually it just has one, and they usually germinate, but this one had two, so that'd be awesome. Try to get those to grow. And this is what it looks like inside. Kind of orange. It's got the texture of a sweet potato. Sweet. It's got a weird taste, but it's a good taste. Alright, let's see what it tastes like with a little bit of lemon on it. A lot of people online I've seen try it with lemon. So let's try this. It's really good with lemon. Mm-hmm. I like it way better with the lemon. It's really good. Kind of. It's really good. Without the lemon, it's got like a salty taste. It's good, it's just like it's got salt on it. But adding the lemon to it, it gives it, I don't know how to explain it, it's just something you would have to try. It's really good. Now, doing it this way with the lemon on it, yeah, I could probably eat this every day. Wow, it's really good. I encourage y'all to try this manu soporte. Try it with some lemon on it. Try it without the lemon. Tell me what you think. Me, personally, I think it tastes real good with the lemon. It's really good. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Really good. So, this is what it looks like inside. This is your seed. Usually it comes with one seed, but this one came with two. That's very rare. So, from flower to this, takes about 2 years for this fruit to grow. So, and they weigh probably about, a pound. They're not that big. It's probably as big as your hand. It's probably as big as a coconut. Very easy. You wait for it to get soft before you open it. It'll have a soft texture. You'll be able to just push your finger in it like that. It gets soft like a guava. Or a banana, something like that. So, it's the best time to eat it when it's soft. People make all kinds of desserts with it. There's some desserts online how to make different things. If you haven't tried it, I encourage you to try it without the lemon, and then try it with the lemon and see what you think. Alright, thanks for watching.